My dear business leaders and organizational leaders, of all the resources that are required for running a very successful enterprise, money is a very, very important resource. And it is always a sole responsibility of the top man, the top management of the organization. Apart from money, people are a very tricky resource. To keep them motivated daily, help them to achieve and set targets, to push them towards common goal with a common thought process, to lift your organization, to give them timely inputs to crack deals and make sure there's a fabulous work atmosphere in the offices, to lift your organization few notches above others, to lift the spirit of your people and your work. Here I propose you a fabulous program, completely designed, conceptualized, and executed by me. Work as Worship, a work and performance leadership program. I invite all of you to join this work and performance leadership program, Work as Worship, with me on an annual basis. It's almost like how you have an AMC for air conditioners, computers, mobiles, cars, for your house, for your health. I will be there to make them feel excited, motivated for the entire round of the year with all those fabulous content which has helped me to reach and helped me to help other people to create excellence out of their work. Let's together create quality of work for customer satisfaction, customer delight, enhancing the profits and the well-being of every person who works in the organization. Let's work together, because for me, work is worship. And I want everybody in the world who work, they should work like work as worship. Welcome to great quality and next level of working culture that can be developed through work as worship, along with me.